November 13th, 1999. Printed 2 days after Veterans Day of that year. Whoops.